My name is Miguel de Barros Lopez, and I'm the Program Director of the Bachelor of Nutrition and Food Science at University of South Australia. When you come to university, your first year, you'll really be doing your general sciences to prepare you for later on in your degree. You also do some introductory courses in nutrition and food science, as well as a sensory course, so understanding why consumers buy particular foods or eat particular foods. In your second year, you continue for the first part with some of those more basic science courses. You do physiology, biochemistry, microbiology, as well as a human nutrition course. Again, really setting you up for the more focused subjects in your degree. In the middle of your second year, you choose which stream you're going to study. So you either go into the nutrition stream or you go into the food science stream. If you enter the nutrition stream, you do subjects like sports nutrition and managing health and well-being. If you go into the food science stream, you'll do some more microbiology and chemistry, but you'll also do food quality studies, look at food processing and product development. In both streams, you'll get a very good knowledge of both the food and nutrition, because there is crossover between the two streams, and the degree will give you a very good understanding of the impact of food and its effect on the body. And we also encourage students to do a placement so they understand what kind of jobs they will get in the real world when they finish their degree. So we have a new nutrition and food science hub, which has just opened up, and it really gives a nice space for the students to develop their knowledge. Within that space, we have a sensory analysis laboratory set up so that students can do consumer type of research. And we also have a brand new state-of-the-art commercial kitchen, which provides students with hands-on experience in the preparation of nutritious foods. Another benefit of studying at University of South Australia is you get a very good grounding in both the food science aspects as well as nutritional aspects of food. And we believe that understanding both of those things is essential for people to make a difference in their field when they graduate from university. Nutrition graduates can be working in community nutrition, so they can be looking at improving the general health of the Australian population. They could also get jobs within hospitals, and one new coming up here is working in the food industry, actually developing new healthy foods. We really think that's a new upcoming area for nutritionists to work in. For food scientists, they can go into working in the food industry, developing new products, making safe foods, and looking at food quality and regulation. Both streams of students may want to further their education, and opportunities for them to go into teaching or enter the dietetics degree, which is a master's program in our university, or moving into marketing or management may also be very useful for work getting jobs within the nutrition and food industry. I think to be a successful student in this course, I think students should have a passion for food and nutrition, and they should have a desire to improve the health and well-being of the population. For more information on the Bachelor of Nutrition and Food Science, please visit the University of South Australia website.